Well, it was the end of the Mirrorballed Road last night for Anne Heche and Keo Motsepe. They were voted off Dancing with the Stars last night. New host Tyra Banks initially announced the wrong couple in the bottom two. She ended up blaming that on the control room and live TV. And coming up at 11:45, Las Vegas legendary diva Frank Marino breaks down who owned the dance floor and probably who didn't as well, so we'll have to wait to see that. Look at those moves. I think I'm a great dancer, but I definitely couldn't do that.
Do you think you're a great dancer?
I do.
I'd like to see proof.
Well,
I probably shouldn't have said that. Now no, I take it back.
It's great to have confidence.
I'm like the running man.
Seventh grade middle schooler dancers. Even at my wedding, it was just like hands on the hips, back and forth. Back and forth. Are we done yet? Okay, good.